What's going on, y'all?
Footy algorithm.
Jimmy Macrum, Marcus Cash. It's time for episodes 9 and 10 of season 5 of Rick and Morty. I think it's the last season available, HBO Max at least.
It's the last season that's out. They're supposed to be making season 6. Because apparently it's supposed to go in the direction the fans want. Whatever that means.
Always a bad idea. Press the red button. No offense, all you fans. Just saying. It's the reason you're not writing TV shows.
Right. Subscribe.
Yes. You call me an idiot, I'm sure I'll subscribe.
I like it.
I'm Mr. Cookie President.
Oh, thank you, Morty. You know, this cookie really crumbled after...
Cookie ISIS.
Starts right after your grandpa left, and its jet went missing.
Jeez, that is a crazy coincidence that I if I were you, probably just best left alone.
He's right. We...
Oh, Jesus.
The hell?
Oh, Jesus!
The Iron Man now?
Some of that green stuff on you, too, huh?
This is bad. This is really bad.
Hey, how do you think I feel? I had the ultimate stash hole, and now I got a kid in my thigh.
So fucking outrageous. I want to give Morty credit for
cleaning up his list.
Yes, but fucked up pretty bad at the end there.
His landing was just a bit outside.
I really want to see that fucking golf episode.
Also, which is, with
like
as much as
nice
Morty jerks off.
Hole, but if I can't sort this out, I'm dead.
Mountain Dew and my quantum transport solution.
I saw you were marking the level, so I had to top it off.
Top it off? Do you know how dangerously toxic this stuff is? And you added it to my portal fluid?
Trust me.
If you can't follow them.
I can be replaced. Yeah, so you keep telling me.
Excuse me? Did you just try to call my bluff? Have you ever seen me bluff?
Fine, you don't replace me.
Come on, anything. Anything but Morty. Let's go. Come on, baby. No whammies. Stop. Okay, that's it. Two crows. You're fired.
You know what? Eat shit. You're just trying to make me feel worthless.
I never said you're worthless. In fact,
Jerry,
I think you're a very clear metric of your worth. Two crows.
Maybe if he cares enough to hurt me this bad. ... Break the cycle, Morty. Change the things that you can change. That's what I did. And now I'm free.
Who is this guy?
He's a mess. I'll tell you
that much. 6 years. Bird on a wire.
That's pretty cool.
I get it. My room is sometimes messy, too. I'll pick you up right outside your mental asylum.
Close
busted.
Enough.
You literally said, I'm free.
I'm literally not.
Damn, what happened to you?
The guards like to beat us on Sundays. Still better than Mondays.
Jeez, what happens then?
Still better than Mondays.
I can fly.
Keep running, Nick. The more you snap, the saltier your cheeks.
Listen.
What the fuck?
That dude's got...
Yo!
I did a guy with puke!
Oh, he was insane!
Fucking gross.
Jimmy, dap!
Am I doing it right? Did I give you a dap yet?
Look at us! We got out!
In that corner!
What the fuck?
What the... Hey, who's tractor beaming me? Nobody tractor beams me! Oh my god, I get it now! We are gonna shove this crow shit down Morty's throat!
Nick, maybe this isn't a good... He spent 3 weeks perfecting that!
Morty, buddy, you forget that we're in this together. Besides, tell me that didn't feel the slightest bit good.
I mean, yeah, but...
Guys, I was mine.
We can't do that again!
Yeah.
Why the...
Bitch, oh...
Son, have you fallen in with a weird stranger and are now trashing your grandpa's place? Because I'll help.
Dad?
Oh!
Whatever, man.
Back into a solid when he gets here.
Sorry, Dad. Gotta go be heroes. Gotta take
Jesus.
Your
Jesus! Jerry lasted like 2 seconds.
That's us down there. We seriously have you guys.
Well, now it's time to round the corner of death!
Let the crow evolution begin!
Jesus.
They took my goddamn crow! Garbage goober, get back in your hole.
No. Oh no! I'm not the one shooting! Stop! They're unarmed!
Yeah! What the fuck?
Oh, shit!
Morty.
Now Morty's made an enemy, huh?
That's literally connected to him.
He doesn't really think these things through.
Seriously, is there anything not on theme here?
To be fair, their commitment to theme is pretty cool.
For whatever high fantasy bullshit this is, you're wrong. Right, guys?
Look, you crow.
Jesus, it was a bit. I'm getting my ass kicked by this dumb fucking crow story. It's all gone tits up.
Huh. Okay. I miss you, man.
Too frank there. Tiny, bandit little brat. You think you can fuck with me and get away with it? If you don't know this.
Yeah, sorry this episode. I think this was the golf episode.
You don't bear partner. Your life a living hell. No, thank you.
Pity. I can't have you confused.
Oh! What?
See how quickly your allies abandon you, Rick Sanchez.
Lucky for me, abandonment's my bread and butter.
He's a fucking animal. What?
No, Morty, I think we're done.
Because I spilled the portal fluid and didn't tell you?
No, Morty, because you were too afraid to tell me. What we had was abusive, don't you see? I'm a bad partner because I never made you a true partner.
Wow, I really have changed.
I'll always be your grandpa, Morty. I'm just kind of obsessed with crows now.
Is Jerry okay?
They never fixed Jerry.
Laying walnuts on the road for car tires to open them. You know what I mean? Forever. Rick and Two Crows forever.
I totally see episode 9 seconds.
So I see what? 9 seconds?
Yes.
What's not the job I came here for, but it's an honest living.
God damn it, Harold. What do they call you? Garbage goober? You are a doctor for garbage.
Look, I don't...
You just the way you like it.
Trash. I love trash. Yum, yum, trash. I want to eat trash.
That was darker than it should have been.
A little bit, yeah.
I don't know why it made me, it was like, sad? I'm not sure the word I'm looking for.
Because he's an immigrant. Right? Like, they're doctors where they live, and then they come here, and they have these fucking shitty jobs, and they should be more, because they're qualified to be more, but nobody's listening to them. Also, do they even understand him? Like, he doesn't speak normal English to Rick at all. He just says, trash. Is there an understanding barrier? That was so potentially so layered or not thought out at all.
I don't hate your explanation. I do hate it only because it makes you sad. But I can't knock it. It feels accurate. That's a bit of a downer to end on. This is episode 9. Rick and Morty. I'm sorry, I can't get over that. Part of it's because I didn't get any sleep, but, yeah.
You didn't get enough rest?
I did not. You don't have to pack. A good episode, I thought. I gotta admit, I kind of want to give Morty MVP. Like, relative ease for cutting his own hand off.
Yeah, I think he was there with Jerry for LVP, spoiler. But, but yeah, cutting your own hand off, that's pretty fucking badass.
Yes. That would have to be done. I thought that would have been like a longer plot thread with this guy. He felt kind of like bird person-esque.
Oh, yeah. Especially when you introduce a new character.
Yeah.
You know, to the penultimate episode.
Whatever. Fair enough. I did like the crows.
Yes.
Strangely.
The crows are awesome.
Crows. So I've got Morty, and then crows, and then Rick.
Exactly.
And then Jerry.
Yep.
Any particular reason why? Is that the fact it's the honorary Jerry Award?
No, he was on camera like 3 seconds. Like, he goes, hey, what you doing? Done. Written off the episode.
To be fair, Summer and Beth weren't even there. Summer was at the end, but just a voice.
Yeah, which means they don't get to take an L because they're not there.
Fair enough. Episode 10. Press the little red button.
They really like birds.
It's the crow man!
Give it a second. Maybe he's taking it out to surrender.
Absolutely.
I don't understand.
There's
only one man with the power of 1,000 crows.
Oh. Yo. Jesus. Yo.
I was gonna say that murder felt very anime-ish.
Somebody who doesn't watch anime, you should have a lot of opinions on it.
Because these are the reasons I don't watch it.
So how do you even know about it?
I have been to frequent circles with people that watch anime. Younger-minded.
Younger-minded? I know you're not talking. You just mean younger. Younger's what you're looking for.
Fine, I can kill an extra asshole. Help me get my steps in.
Oh!
Oh my god.
What the
Morty,
fuck?
Where are you now, like, four? I thought if I gave you enough space, you'd outgrow this phase.
Here's your drink, poser.
Dad got sick, you know. Stayed pretty much a nurse. She married a junkie. Rick, come home. Well, we still got a little time.
Morty, I didn't even tell about his daughter.
Helkin, fuck you for trying to undermine my happiness.
This may be the last time you ever lay eyes on me.
I hope that's not true, Morty. Because you look like shit, and this is not how I want to remember you.
The fairy looks really bad.
It's in Morty, let him talk about. Did not age like Beth or Jerry.
No. And, how hot is it outside, or how long have you been wearing that shirt?
Now that I have... You're right. We should be enjoying the time we have together.
Crow, Rick! Oh, I know what this must look like, but...
It looks like my arch nemesis. What? Ugh, no!
Sounds like the man's asking for proof. Let's show
him. I asked for zero proof! Zero birds.
That's rough. That horse is kind of dope, I ain't gonna lie to you.
It is.
Submit to Crow Horse.
Whoops.
I was gonna say, maybe not the best idea.
Thing is,
Can you please make Morty 14 again, Dad? This is ridiculous.
Okay, look, I may have used an aging serum to kind of emotionally blackmail you a little.
Kind of fig.
I refuse to do that. I'm desperate to get back together.
Just like his old man.
Don't worry, honey. That's just Morty's middle-aged talk.
I'd rather throw my vote away than use it to support a flawed system.
Hi, I'm Citadel's new mascot, Andy, because this place wouldn't be home without Rick's Andy Morty's.
Ooh, what happened to this
place?
It's
an ampersand named Andy. I love that.
It's not a literal bone, Morty.
Oh, okay. Brace yourself. The process does also break every bone in your body. Wait!
Jesus!
Wait, what? I ain't paying to store 26 years.
Well, then you're taking it with you. I'm almost ready to sell out.
Alright,
oh, and the Citadel is a weapon of mass destruction!
Woof, you're about to get suspended with pay. Come on, Morty, let's get out of here before this gets political. That's why you got deformed Mortys coming up through the sewer lines talking about hope and change.
Fair enough. Good clapback, Rick. What's the deal with that, Mr. P? I got a little project going on. Required scanned a long time ago. You probably don't remember.
Check out season 1, episode 9, Rickheads.
That's hilarious.
Evil Rick.
Rick Stanley is hilarious.
Evil Rick. I love it. Smartest man in the universe.
Rick Stanley.
But then he goes, you were bred for it. Wanna see?
That is creepy.
You already know Rogue Ricks used Mortys to hide themselves from... What the fuck? Rick, say this isn't true!
It isn't the whole truth.
Liar!
It's complicated!
Oh?
Oh, shit!
It's a... Yeah?
Oh! Oh! Holy shit! I only know one man that ever hacked my portal gun, and it turned out it was evil you.
I'm here for President Morty.
Quality of dialogue stops mattering. Tonight, I do that thing I want to do with the curve thing.
The dialogue stops mattering. He just blabs. The thing with the thing.
I had forgotten all about Evil Morty.
Right?
Completely.
In uncertain times like these, I think we're fucked.
I remember that.
Yeah, so we saw parts of this. Bird person.
Young bird person's hilarious.
That's a decent enough logo, the planet with the R coming out of it.
I'm not mad at it. There's a lot of fucking murder, though.
It is. It's a lot of self-hate.
Board genocide is always funny.
I'm still not quite sure why he's killing so many of himself.
I see he's looking at the picture, trying to find who.
Whoa, dead wife?
Yes, now everyone can shut up about it.
Wow, Rick,
When the hell was that?
Yeah, better having seen all that.
When the car blew up.
That's the case. In their minds, the crib built around an infinite fucking thing.
The king of shit crown is awesome.
And I'm leaving it. That's what makes me evil. Being sick of him. If you've ever been sick of him, you've been evil too. Rick, sooner or later we all are. On this side of the curve.
I'm gonna see that patch already.
It's a heavy episode.
Rerouted.
Jesus.
God.
Seriously. Yeah, that's a bit much.
That second seat's a toilet. Oh, super dick move. But weirdly, kind of cool to admit it.
Jeez, you guys really are bred for forgiveness. Let's go.
Feels kind of like end of show-ish, right?
It
does.
Citadel,
well, it's season finale.
No, but like, more season finale. Like, looks like they're trying to undo the show. Like, everything, the portal's just wiping everything out.
She's the Citadel. Oh. I love the song.
Morty's theme song.
They're just long enough to push it.
What?
First off, that might have been the fastest half an hour of this show.
Yes. I feel like we're missing half an episode.
Yeah.
So we just dig ourselves deeper into our lies every day, ultimately hurting the only people brave enough to love us. Wish I was brave enough to love
them. Oh my god!
I don't know. Ooh wee.
That was the darkest 30 minutes in Rick and Morty history. That hit me way harder than it should have, by the way.
Also me. Because all of that.
I wish I was younger. I probably could enjoy the episode more. That hit a lot.
Rick Morai Jack instead of Samurai Jack, by the way.
Really? Is that what Rick Morai Jack is? Think of Samurai Jack? Thank you. One day. I should get that reference anyway. That was episode 10, the season finale of season 5 of Rick and Morty. So that was like darker than usual. Not fun. Did we hit our point of like murder? Like, I was just watching it, like, first couple were funny, and it's just like, it's just kind of horrific, ain't it?
Yeah, it was like watching an election. It was just fucking brutal.
That was a good episode, but kind of felt incomplete, number one. It was a downer, number two. And then the fucking post-credit scene might have been even more of a downer, because it was more real than the fucking outrageous murder to me.
Yeah, it's the post-credit was just kind of like needling. Like, here's all the shit that hurts you in real life, right? Yeah, and here's more reasons why it should hurt. But the show, I don't believe it's 30 minutes still, but...
I'll say 22.
My point being, it felt like 10 minutes.
It did.
And it was just a long infomercial for season 6, because I'm assuming Evil Morty is the big bad for season 6?
Maybe. I kind of felt like he was done. Like he was Thanos did. I finished. Now I rest on a not grateful universe. I totally forgot. I think that might be part of it. The reason it feels short. We opened with fucking anime crow Rick. So we opened.
Was that this episode?
Yes. Anime crow Rick is the beginning of this episode. And then they dump him 5 minutes into it. And then he goes back to Morty.
Forgot all about that.
Right?
All about that.
I don't know when season 6 starts. It shouldn't be too difficult. Season 6, Rick and Morty. I can't spoil myself, I don't think.
No,
okay. First trailer has appeared online 15 hours ago. Awesome. But I do plan on watching it. I've enjoyed these. They're kind of right up, well, up to this episode, they're kind of right up my alley. Outrageousness.
Yeah, they this took a left turn in Queens, and now it's just... And now it's just 33rd Street, 33rd Avenue, 33rd Road, 33rd Drive, 33rd Court. It's all
assuming 1,000 people watch this, I'm going to assume fucking 10 of them live in New York. And those are people that get what the fuck you just said. Thank you for appealing to... What is that? 1% of the audience. Thank you, Cash.
If anyone who plans to visit New York, Queens is confusing.
MVP? Evil Morty, right?
Yeah, I guess, yes, sure.
Did what the fuck he was supposed to do, right?
Got the hell out. He seemed rather happy with his accomplishments. He murdered several Ricks and Mortys.
Several? Several. Too many? Like six or seven.
Too many? I'll say too many.
It's like fucking Hitler murdered several Jews. Several?
Stalin?
Stalin's got hundreds of a thousand. No.
Who's the other one? Who's
Mao.
Mao.
Yeah,
that's all the ones that Bill Burr named.
That's hilarious. LVP? My feelings, maybe?
Rick, maybe? I don't...
He didn't have a great go of it.
He lost his two crows. He was a rebound. He lost into fucking crow scare.
The lack of effort in that name was hilarious.
He gave free will to a murder horse.
He did.
He had no solutions for the Armageddon that was happening in front of him. I think it might be Rick.
That's fair. Is that his first one?
I think it is, actually.
Jesus. Post your comments down below. Like, share, subscribe.